Assalamualaikum and good morning. Me from Bulletin Utama, Muhammad Atta Hakimi bin Masa Rizal, will talk about two victims still missing from volcanic eruption on Wat Island, Wellington. The search and rescue mission today have failed to retrieve two bodies from the Wat Island volcanic eruption, concurrently with the listing of four more names. From the total of 47 tourists who were present at the island during the eruption, 17 were confirmed dead, while two more are still missing. Both of the victims were believed to have thrown in the ocean. However, the rescue were apprehended. The mission could not find a floating body, which was spotted a few days ago. And now, I pass the mic to Mike Clement for the further information.
Thank you, Muhammad Atta Hakimi. Well, we found out that our rescue team were really disappointed, and we really feel the frustration of the family members. When our eight officers returned to the mainland, they stated that the possibility of the bodies still in the ocean are there. However, they have ruled out that the jetty area is not one of them.
There were 27 victims who survived the incident and are now undergoing treatment at hospitals in New Zealand and Australia, with 20 of them still in critical condition. Today, police identified four more victims, including the local tourist guide, Taipin James Terangi Atahua Mengi, 24 years old, and three more of them has been confirmed as Australia citizens, Zohela Hosking, 15, and her stepfather, Govin Brian Dello, 53, along with Anthony James Longford, 51. According to Clement, the authorities will not admit defeat in locating the two other bodies, despite their efforts now do not show any positive result.
Apollo, bila-bila masa, di mana jua?